Former PBB housemate Wendy Valdez's son to undergo surgery.
The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Former Pinoy Big Brother housemate Wendy Valdez shared that her son Seth needs to undergo a hip surgery. In an emotional Instagram post, Wendy said that the operation is the best option they have at the moment, as suggested by her son's doctor. The former housemate admitted that she could not help but be emotional about her son's current ordeal. Wendy's asking for everyone's prayers for her son's condition to get better. I'm asking for your prayers for Seth once again, before his operation, for him to be strong and prepared, for full recovery and no complications, and while he is on a cast, for him and us to adapt and manage well. Of course, for his hips to be secured where they need to be. I will miss him trying to crawl and sitting by himself. I pray that he won't get bored, and he will be able to care for him and clean him properly on a cast, she posted. For more show business and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.